Hi you guys, welcome to my channel. If you're new, hi, my name is Najla. You can call me Naji, and if you're not new, welcome back. And what's up? So for today's video, I am going to be, as you saw by the title, doing box braids on myself. I always do box braids on myself. Only difference is when I do box braids, I either have a three-way mirror or a mirror in front of me and a mirror behind me. Today, I only have a mirror right here. And I can't use my phone because you guys are on my phone. So this is gonna be a challenge. Today I'm gonna be doing box braids, but I'm gonna be having beads at the end because that's just the trend now. I'm in love with it. I just love them so much. You're gonna be like medium to large box braids. I don't like doing small box braids unless somebody else is doing it, because I'm definitely not doing that on myself. So I got the beads. They had the glitter inside the clear tube, but I just got regular clear because I feel like glitter in it is just gonna be too childish. Like, I don't know. I just, no. I also got this so I can put the beads on the bottom. If you don't have this or you don't want to buy it, you can always get a bobby pin. It's the same thing, but I knew that I didn't have bobby pins here. So I'm looking on the floor, and I swear if I see a bobby pin, I'm gonna be so mad. I also got rubber bands. I know how to do the rubber band method, and I know how to do the regular traditional method, but I'm gonna do rubber bands because I don't have a three-way mirror. So the rubber bands are gonna help grip my hair, and it's gonna go way faster if I use the rubber bands. Because if I use the regular method on myself, we're gonna be sitting here for days. This is one bead. And as you can see, I have tan hair, but I didn't want brown braids. I wanted black braids. So we're gonna tuck this as much as we can. I have my favorite candy in the whole world, my Sour Belt. So these are gonna keep me occupied. I got the TV right here. We're just gonna get started. I really, really hope that this turns out right. I know it'll turn out right if it was like I had the right kind of equipment, but I don't. So I hope this turns out right. Oh, and I also have my sweet tea. We're just gonna get started. I'm nervous. That's why I'm like procrastinating. Okay, so it's 1:07 and I'm estimating that I'll be done by like 5 or 6. And I don't like doing half and then finishing the next day, because I can feel what's fresh and what's not. And I don't like that. I just want my whole head to be fresh. Oh, hell no, this is about to hurt. I want to stop already. I have a serious question. What was the weak spot for you guys when you were getting your hair done when you was little? Like, mine is right here. Oh my gosh, hurt so bad. My mom used to just comb it. Like, I know some people say it's around here, this is weak. Basically, like, where do you drop a tear? It hurts. I can't. Y'all, I just got a straight part. As straight as it's gonna get. This would look like, if y'all could see it. Y'all probably can't. Let me sit the hell down. As you can see, I have a mirror behind me, I have a mirror in front of me. You can see it right there. That's the mirror in front of me. And it's just dumb. It's dumb. What I'm about to do now is just, once I part, take a picture with you guys and then look at it. If it's uneven, whatever. Cause I'm not about to sit here and play the guessing game of where my part is. I can't believe that half of this video is about to be me trying to figure out how I'm gonna have my setup and not how to do the braids. The actual braiding part is about to take like 5 minutes of the video. So if you wanna just go ahead and skip that, I don't blame you. And I completely understand why you don't wanna sit here and listen to me rant for half the video. I'm sorry that you're gonna have to see my setup. But you guys, this is the only way that I'm gonna be able to do my hair because I finally got it together. Now we're gonna start. If you wanna see how I got the box braids that I showed you in the beginning of the video, make sure that you keep on watching.
You got the whole world in your hands, but you be playing, fucking all the girls she can't stand. Bitches and hoes, so many bitches and hoes, but they don't know. I bet they don't even you live in her home, eating all of her food. She be paying your bills, buying all of your clothes. And she...
I can already tell you guys right now, I did not know that it only came with this much braiding here. I don't know why it's so little, but I'm gonna need way more packs than five because this is all I have left and I just opened my pack and this is how much I took from it for one braid. So, I'm gonna need more packs than five. So basically, I'm a dummy because my beads are too small for these braids. So I put a rubber band at the end so then I can go back to the beauty supply probably tomorrow because I'm not going. No, I'm not making it a pit stop. So I don't know what the hell I'm gonna do, but I'm gonna have to put rubber bands at the bottom for now, but I need my beads. So. You'll be thinking you own with your ain't shit friends. Did you pick up your kids? She be watching your kids. You gon' fuck around and find. Specifically, I look a hot ass mess. Specifically said that I was not going to go get more hair. No, not making it a pit stop. But I started realizing you need more hair. When I was doing my sister's hair, I got her, when she got the packs, the big things of hair. I got the little things of hair and hers are like two in one and I got one. So since we used five of her packs, let's do some math. Since we used five of her packs and her packs are two in one, that means that I needed to get 10 because I got single packs. But I didn't get 10, I got seven because we won't in the budget. Y'all just finished four. Set that over. Y'all just finished four. My hair though is showing, pissing me off.
At you living her home, eating all of her food. She be paying your bill, buying all of your clothes, and she paid for your phone. You be thinking you own with your ain't shit friends. Did you pick up your kids? She be watching your kids. You gon' fuck around and find.
Okay, you guys, so I'm about to show you what I did to get the beads on, because I just told you guys that the beads were too small. Basically, I stopped chopping the ends like this because that's not gonna get through the beads. The beads are too small. So I just left it like this so then I could get the beads through.
These bitches don't got no feelings, they don't got no senses, they don't got no soul. You know that I'm right and you know that you're wrong. Between a woman, a bitch, and a hoe. Switch up the flow. Niggas, let's talk about all these niggas. They be the main ones be tripping. They be the main ones be acting like bitches and hoes. Yeah, you know that I know. Off the top of the top. Better than any bitch that came before. Who are you kidding? Your house while you're stolen. You know that you owe me.
Break 7:01. Okay, so it's 1:07 and I'm estimating that I'll be done by like 5 or 6.
You're such a man. You got the whole world in your hands. But you be playing. Fucking all the girls she can't stand. Bitches and hoes.
Okay, you guys, so this is what I'm working with. And I literally just said I do not like going into the next day doing my braids, because now this is a day fresher than this right here. This is what I have. And tomorrow I'm going to finish all this. Okay, guys, bye. I'm back, you guys. It's the morning. To give the same effect as yesterday, I put on the same shirt. But I got 2 more packs of hair. We're about to start.
Oh yeah, you gon' fuck around and find out. Ooh, ooh, you gon' fuck around and find out. It does not get better. You cannot do better, and you will regret it. Oh yeah, you gon' fuck around and find yourself, find yourself, find yourself. That might help. Traded it all in for messing with all of your bitches and hoes.
That is it for my tutorial on my box braids with beads. This is the technique that I use most of the time on myself, just because if I don't use rubber bands, like I said before, it's gonna be really, really difficult for me since I already can't really see the back of my head. So this is what I do when I do box braids myself. These usually last about 1.5 months. Sometimes I take my hair out sooner because I have finer hair, so it gets frizzy a lot faster. Not to mention the fact that for my entire head I used Murray's and not Shine and Jingle. So that's great. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you like the video. The icon looks just like this. All you have to do is like it, and that lets me, that's what you get for trying to talk too fast. And that lets me know that you actually enjoyed the video, make sure you subscribe for more. Like I always say, if I have consistent subscribers, I'll be consistent with videos. I love you guys so much. I love you guys so much. I love you guys so much. Deuces.